It does need a service, but meanwhile, it needs this.
It's come climbed up a little bit because the water has just started to get warm. But basically, the pressure is dropping down to zero when it's cold. So what you do is pull off the grid, and then put that in. Turn it that way. There's the tap. Oh, I don't think I've done that quite the right way. Turn it that way. I didn't think it was mattered as long as it was. Hold on 1 second. Right, turn it maybe then that way. Don't think so, that didn't seem right. Oh, don't listen to me. And then, as I turn up the volume, I get it to about there. That would do, because when the citrine gets hot, it will climb up. So anyway, so that's that. So it's that way, okay. So turn it around, pull it out. I think if you look, there's a couple of these little fellas. It was leaking before when I used to fill it up last year, I think it was. And I got a couple of those in the right size, so it stops it coming out. But of course, you have to put it in the right way. So anyway, that's all turned off. So anyway, that's the thing. It goes inside, and there's your tap. This is on a Worcester 28 CDI. It's pretty old now, but to say this on record, it's been one of those clips has disappeared off to somewhere. It's been good. Had a Chaffetot, the last place I lived at. That thing would go out if you looked at it, you know, in the wrong way. So I replaced it with one of these, but a 24 CDI, because that place was just like a one bedroom flat. And then came here and put this one in here, and it's been as good as gold. Got a diaphragm changed. Probably needs a little bit of air pumping up into the thing. But anyway, but that's how you do it. That's how you change. Sorry, that's how you top up the water on a rather old Worcester. Other ones are similar. My mum has a newer one than this, a little bit smaller, very similar. She has a similar sort of mechanism, but it's her little white thing, her little this, is smaller. That's all. Didn't fit mine, couldn't even borrow it from her when mine was missing. And then when those O-rings were a bit worn out when I did find it. Anyway, that's it. That's how you do it. There's lots more you can do as well with these, and I'll leave that to the experts, and hopefully I won't need them at too inconvenient a time or too heavy a cost. Yeah. Cheers, guys.
If when it gets warmer, it doesn't go up to the, when you put the heating on, if it doesn't go up to the red line, once it's been on a little while, you can top it up a little bit more, but you don't really want it going above that. Just set at 2 bar at the moment. All right. Thank you very much. I hope it helped. All right. Bye.